All right, welcome back, guys. Once again, I believe this is episode 8. And I know for a fact we are securing the deployment plans, eliminate the colonel, and eliminate all the tanks. So I did save you guys a little bit of time. I just traveled here. I literally just got here, so you really didn't miss much. The only thing was me riding the horse. That's pretty much it, though. So hopefully I can be sneaky on this part of the mission. Doesn't turn into a freaking fail.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Ooh, almost missed these. This is a big ass place, man. Hopefully I don't get freaking caught, as I always do. Oh my god, that would happen. Right when I said that shit happened, like, really, dude? Come on. Oh well, I guess.
Yeah.
subject is in. This colonel oversees several outposts in the area. And now he's got his sights set on Smassi Fort. All reports say he's a formidable soldier. Be careful.
I was trying to hop on the thing. Oh, okay. There we go. I honestly cannot find the main guy of this mission.
Document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smassi Fort reinforcements. According to the plans, the colonel is supposed to join up with a tank unit of Waxin Barracks and then proceed to Smassi Fort. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss. I've sent the tank unit's route to your iDroid.
So I guess now I pretty much just go to the tank area. Couldn't find that guy.
Soldier. Be careful. work. Keep it up.
Whoa, whoa.
Just one tank left.
So I died right about here from the tanks last time. So then I just ended up redoing the mission all over again. And I just rushed through it. And honestly, I beat it a lot faster because of some of the mistakes I was making. But I defeated everyone, destroyed the tanks. And then I actually... Let's see. Now I'm pretty much done with the mission. I just got to get picked up.
Roger.
So probably after this video, guys, most of the time I'm honestly just going to start saving time from, like, literally just riding to the mission. And then from then on, I'll just start it from the beginning of the mission, so it saves a lot more time.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional. The NGO that asked us to rescue wild animals isn't ready to take them in yet. So we had no choice but to build an animal conservation platform. The NGO said they'll cover all expenses, including the day-to-day housing and feeding costs. If you're interested, take a chopper over and have a look. Boss, if you got time on your hands, come spend it back at the base. The men will miss you if you're gone too long. A certain scientist has contacted us, wanting to defect from the East. His name? He's Emmerich. That's right. The man we knew as Huey. We suspect he was complicit in the attack on Mother Base 9 years ago. He was working with Cypher. I've been waiting a long time for this. So I say, let's help Emmerich defect. Once he's here, we can sit down and catch up on old times. Emmerich is currently at Sorak Power Plant. This is our chance. Boss,